Hey everybody, welcome back to Nemes Plays EU4. I'm your host Nemes of Berkeley Studios, and we're back in our Milan the Ambrosian Republic campaign, where Austria's getting face-punched by the Ottomans. The Ottomans are fighting a lot of people. France is being derpy this series. And we're doing relatively okay. A little background noise there. Yeah, so let's go ahead and unpause and get moving. Alright, let's go ahead and get started. We got some... lost the effects of trading in wine. People, blah, blah, blah. Who are you bros with? We can't do much for you for a while. Looks like France got de-excommunicated. That's fine with me. And let's check our aggressive expansion real quick. So heavy with Venice, it's not great with Austria. We probably need to calm ourselves just a wee bit. Maybe worry more about our colonies for a little bit. Let's recall him. All right, record Modena. Go ahead and convert Modena. The question is, where do we want to colonize next? We're actually losing money right now. I think I'll keep this guy. Yeah, we'll keep him. Alright. So because we're losing money, I'm not going to send any troops anywhere. Let's figure out exactly what's causing that drag. A little bit with reinforcements, but mostly mercs. So let's go ahead and disband at least some of the mercs. Where are most of the mercs? Here's a lot of them. But we'll take two out of here. I thought I had an army that was mostly mercs. Maybe I didn't. Take one out of here. Alright, we got derivaled by Milan. That's cool. Or by England. Alright, so we're almost there. Alright. Lost an advisor, trade protection, blah, blah, blah. Alright, I'll do one more here. We'll do two, three more there. Alright, because we are getting some manpower back. Alright, we're back into positive. So we can take naval drill. And I will because we're way ahead on military tech. These are kind of the unfortunate parts of quality. Love infantry combat ability, love combat ability, and most importantly, love discipline. But we kind of got to chew through these naval ones, which frankly just aren't that exciting. Alright, let's take a plus one advisor for now. Alright, so we're doing okay on trade. Forts, let's take the forts down. There we go. Alright, our colony has become self-sustaining. I guess we could push into here. Let's not do that, because that'll piss off France. I don't care about pissing off Portugal. We can continue doing that. Spain. I don't know. Where do I want to send? Oh, yay. Lose the stability for no reason whatsoever. Fun. Let's send a colonist there. And then... yeah, sure. We will... embark here. We'll head down to where we're going to have the colony down here. And, yeah. Because we're going to go to war with Portugal again at some point. The wonderful home of Portugal is the Azores. Which is slightly irritating. Because it's a little harder to occupy. But, it is what it is. Alright, we're rival to Austria. Savoy hates our guts. France, they're still our buds. So we'll top off with France. Who else are we allied to again? Oh, we got military access through Augsburg. We'll cancel that. Bohemia and the Netherlands. That's right. Where is Augsburg? Oh, that's Augsburg. Alright, so let's cancel. And then we will improve there. And there. Top up with our buddies. We do have loans, so we're going to have to save up to pay that off. That army maintenance is no joke. Alright, so Spain hates our guts. Oh, here we go. The Padua Cathedral was filled with university authorities, the professors, etc., etc., etc. Elena did not show any nervousness during the full hour she spoke in classical Latin. Yada, yada, yada. Do we want to get a skill 2 theologian who's cheaper to employ? Do we just want to get some extra prestige? I'm just going to take the prestige. We need to build up a war chest before I start taking the monetary hits again. Alright, so... let's get rid of the merchants off of there. We do have some separatists, that's okay. In fact, we will put them on autonomous suppression, and we'll pick that guy. All right, so let's think about our strategy. Actually, before we do that, let's look at the world. So the British Isles, kind of normal. You've got, England's done okay. Not great, though. Looks like they just went to war with Scotland. That should be more interesting. Yeah, they're going to win that war. Bye, Scotland. Denmark. Denmark still has its PU over Sweden, but not Norway. Dismarken has actually taken a province from Denmark. Norway is at war with Scotland as well. All right, so there goes Counter-Reformation. Russia's pretty big. There's a little bit of Denmark over there. Bukhara's pretty good-sized. The Commonwealth... has a decent extension east, but not it's not fantastic. It's been squished quite a bit because of some of the wars. The Ottomans are big as normal. Tunis doing okay. Ethiopia and Fung are both doing well. Central Africa has sort of consolidated. Southern Africa kind of invisible, but India standard consolidation. Delhi, Bengal, Vijayanagar. Persia's a thing. China's a hot mess, as normal. You got Xi with a little bit of Ming in there. Some Yu, some Wu. Korea's done very well. Excuse me. Oh, Tunis. Do we really want to do this? Guaranteed by the Ottomans, eh? Austria. What the... Really? Really, Austria? Is that how things are going to be? If I declare on Switzerland at some point, is the Emperor... I can't remember. Are you going to run to their aid? He would. Okay. So I think with the France bat, we can still declare... Oh, they just literally gave me a casus belli by insulting me. Austria would still come to their aid. and we would just show superiority. Bohemia would join, France would not. Now, if I go straight to war with you... Oh, yeah, the Ottomans warned me, I forgot. All of our allies would help us fight Austria. Which is an interesting thing. I could start colonizing Africa. That's too far. This is not, though. Is there anything in Africa worth terrain? The mountains wouldn't be terrible. That's better, though. Silk fabrics are a thing. Alright, I think I'm going to send something here. And what I'll do is I will land here. But pay that loan. I'm going to cut that stack in half and jump back on the boat. And then we'll head over to that province there.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, kiddo.
I turned my car from the wall instead of the unit.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. Like this. Like this. Watch.
Wow. Savoy has agreed to share their maps of the Great Plains with the Ottomans. All right. We're still way ahead, so we'll go ahead and take this one. So reduce our attrition, and then the next one gives us our double, and then that will be a good thing. So, meanwhile, in Africa, this will get us a place to start conquering in Africa, which will be good, too, because in Europe, I'm not going to say we can't conquer, but we're more, what's the word, we're a little more hemmed in. We'll go ahead and land our troops. What tech are they on? 13, we're on 20, okay. Good to know. How long before they get there? 20 days, alright. Once they do that, we'll just dock so we can repair. All my diplomats are free again. So, what do I want to do? What do I want to do? Well, I could build a spy network in the Americas. Oh boy. Yeah, sorry. That's no. I have a CB against France. That's bad for me. All right. And it's because they are also in Africa. And I totally just cut them off. So that's fun. Alright. Yes, they need to repair. Austria's being a douche. We'll build a spy network there. Alright. We're getting our manpower back, which is good. So we're still a little below our force limit. And we're very spread out. In fact, I may bring this army home. I haven't decided yet. We're on three continents now. That's stretching things a little thin. These guys. I'm going to just delete those guys. So... All right, 16, 6, 11. Go ahead and merge these guys. All right, Native Rising, Santa Catarina. Receive extra oh boy. Do I want extra taxes or extra? I'll do. I have two colonies going, so I'll take the extra colonists. All right, 26, 5, and 9, 16, 6, and 11. I'll take one of the cannons, then some of the infantry. Oops, that's the wrong direction. Where is it? 5 and 9. But I need to move the cannon over. That puts me at 32 there. So then I will give them 1, 2, 3, 4. What am I at now? 41. So, son of a biscuit. Alright, so difference there is 7, so I'll take 3. Actually, I can't count that well. I even did the math out loud and screwed it up. Alright, so now we have two armies of decent size on the mainland, which is good, in case we go to war with these jerks. Do I want to keep him again? Yeah, I'll keep him one more time, just until we finish our military idea. Austria, what did you do there? What is Austria looking like right now, militarily? ...51,000 troops. 18 of them are mercs. Okay, well, it might be time to go to war. Oh, the stupid Ottomans. But if I call... If I attack Switzerland, though... Yeah, France won't join me. Why not, France? You're 2,000 ducats in debt! What the hell, France? What's the matter with you? Jesus, yeah, there goes Scotland. Ooh, all right, well, it looks like we're warring in other countries then. Let's go ahead. We're just about ready to fabricate claims on the Comanche. Alright, we'll do another military guy. Jerks from Tunis just raided the shit out of me. Which means I really need to split those guys off. You guys need to hunt pirates in the Mediterranean, or in Venice. Okay, you go back to protecting trade. Alright. Florence, ballsy. I'll give you that. You're ballsy. We'll take... Iowa. Alright. Let's grab a leader and head up there. Then down here, who are you? You're the Carib. Okay. Where are you? Ah, okay. You carved out a French Columbia there? That's weird. Literally splits them in half. All right, we may declare war on them at some point. Yeah, you're under England, that's a thing. You're under Spain, that's fine. Who you're at war with? Ashanti. All right. Ooh, some great power action happening here. Blackfoot and the Pawnee. All right, so we're going to take Iowa. We're calling in nobody. War were declared. So, Milanese Louisiana should help out. Yep, they're coming. We're losing because of reinforcements? No. Oh, forts. Yeah, we don't need any forts, thanks. Thanks, we're good. I don't think we built any. Oh, that one needs to go back up. That's fine. I don't think you can. That's their capital fort, and I can't control it. Yeah, we should just. This should be very quick. Iowa, and then Moingwina. I don't know how to say that. I have no idea. All right, so Austria's claiming my land, that, which is fine. I'm actually. I would love for Austria to declare an offensive war. Love it. Do that, Austria. Do that. I might have to declare on the Ottomans so that I'm not fighting more people than necessary. How bad are the Ottomans right now? 176,000 with a... Oh boy. With a 273 force limit. Maybe not. Maybe that's a little too big for my britches. I don't know. All right. There we go. And then I guess we will fabricate on you. All right, they're in this war too. Yeah, go get them. Get them! Do I not have any cannon? Okay, I do. Only 3,000 cannons. Oh no! We lost 44 dudes. Why? Oh, I probably will do that. Yeah, because I don't care. Institution spread, local sailors, local man. Yeah, I'm fine with. Well, let's wait until after I have converted them. Interesting. So they've gone to uniform regulations. That makes them a little more dangerous. Alright, so let us pull him back. Alright, we'll want all that. And then we'll want their money. All of it though? There we go. Alright, so we'll take all that and we'll take the money. Sounds good to me. Melanese Louisiana is growing larger. Alright, Savoy folks are about to rebel. Let's go ahead and finish this off. That'll give us plus 10% artillery combat, plus the extra discipline. And that is the end of that idea. Alright. Anything you want, Netherlands. You're my bro. So, let's start building some spy networks down here. And we will return... building spy network in Austria. All right. Who are you fighting? Nobody. So why? That's weird. Oh, rebels. Okay. I was like, what is that from? Rebels. They've got a decent sized army now. Not too bad. How is Brazil doing? Few ships, few troops, six troops, and it's like five, six ships. That's not bad. I'll take it. How are we doing monetarily from all this? Not terrible. Could probably improve that. Might want to improve my relations with all these guys too. I'm making a little, about 3 ducats from those guys. Not bad. Alright, what's costing me so much money now? Alright, so I'll keep an eye on those. I can't remember. Do I actually need... Oh, you bastards. You're so far. You're so close. Do I want to add... No, I'll just take the diplo power. Do I need to do anything to declare war? Pull back again. England re-rivaled me. But I can't remember if I need or not. Yeah, I still need to cast a spell out here. Now, Colonial Wars, I think I don't. I think I can just... Yeah, Colonial Wars, I can do that. So that might be what we do here. Portugal will help them, and Augsburg won't. Nobody will help me, but I don't know that that's a big deal. I mean, we have to help with Portuguese Brazil, because they do have 19,000 troops down there, but... I think I could do... Oh, and Portugal has 21,000 troops there. I wonder if they're getting ready to attack. Eh, maybe. Maybe. Alright, well, what we might do is we might build an army down here. Oh, boy. Ottomans just declared on Austria. Alright, well, join us next episode as we see if we want to pile in on Austria. We might, because the Ottomans are scary, and I'd like to eat some of that Austrian land before it starts getting gobbled up. And, yeah, if you guys are enjoying the series, leave a like down below, leave a comment, and check out the rest of our stuff. Go watch a playlist. That'd be awesome. And if you haven't looked at it already, we do have Patreon for those who are interested in supporting us. Excuse me. So we'll see you guys next episode. Peace.